Ladies and gentlemen, Northside establishment was formed in 1985 when Davenport North High School became the third public high school in Davenport. Are you third? No. The 49-member vocal ensemble, 12-piece show band, 8-member crew comprised of students in grades 9 through 12, members of the a cappella choir, varsity singers, chamber singers, or mixed chorus. The show choir rehearses 3 times weekly during the day from 6 to 9:30 Monday evenings. In their 6th season of competition, they will join other competitive ensembles at state contests, Johnston, Fort Atkinson, Fort Madison, Cedar Rapids, Jefferson, and Western Dubuque Invitational. Last year's awards include being selected as a finalist in every competition, honored as grand champion at Johnston and Fort Atkinson, and first runner-up at the Branson Jubilee National Show Choir Competition. Northside Establishment is under the direction of Ryan Rewerts and Colleen McKee Schlomer and is accompanied by Matt Noah. Northside's choreography designed by Christy Chitwood, Michelle Philgreen, and Mike Weaver. Ladies and gentlemen, the pride of North High School. And the hosts of the best show choir invitational in the Quad Cities. Northside Establishment.
Northside.
Takes me higher. My woman keeps me warm.
Thank you.
never wrote. Fizzle and remain. All the songs I did not note, all the rhymes I never made, all the stories I delayed in telling are welling up inside my brain. I should explain. I have so many songs. I have so many songs. I have so many songs.
Stories of passion. Stories of friendship. And tales of how romance survived. I've so many songs.
Stories of yeses. Friends making messes and poor unsuccessful and nobody's lie.
Stories of living.
Stories of living.
Stories of dying.
Stories of dying and ways we can deal with our fear.
Stories of horses, parental divorces, and all rich or poor. It's a very small sphere where we appear.
But you gotta have heart and music. You gotta have heart and music. Heart and music, get along. If I only had the time, what I would write for your delight. Stories of illness, songs of improving and I have so many songs.
That should make you cry about two unhappy dames. Let us call them Lucy X and Jesse Y, which are not their real names. Now Lucy has the purity along with the unsurety that comes with being only 21. Jesse has maturity and plenty of security. Whatever you can do with then she's done. Given their advantages, you may ask why the two ladies have such grief. This is my belief, in brief.
Thank you. 23rd try, I finally tied my tie.
She feels it's what happens when you're wearing heels.
It don't get no more fun than that. Give it up, Northside Establishment.